Okay, let me get ready. I'm sweating already because it's very warm. Okay, let's try without the gloves, because I better use the gloves. Okay. Reps. Thank you. boy, I'm melting, sweating, dripping. Dripping, dripping sweat. Thank you. My eyes are burning of sweat. It's about 20 minutes up to now. dripping sweat. I'm dripping. Yeah. The weights are moving inside my pack. It's about 30 minutes so far. 30 minutes, jusqu'à maintenant. Thank you. almost 40 minutes, almost. It's about 50 minutes.
Oh.
Now it's 1 hour. Una hour to come in. That's 1,200 reps so far in 1 hour and 5 minutes. I'm gonna do a few more to be sure. was like 1,300. Looks like 37 minutes, sorry, 1 hour and 7 minutes and a half. 1 hour, 7 minutes and 30 seconds. I'll do one more sec because I think a marble was out. Sweat. Now I'm gonna take the weight off to show it. What a meltdown. Okay. No, I have to show the weight. Okay, now let's see. Open the zippers. Oops, this one here. There's like 4 or 5 compartments. Kilos, another 5 kilos, that's 10, that's 22 pounds. And now we get the other ones out. Where is the zippers here? Oh, let me see. It's over here. Sorry for the delay, but this is all the zippers, you know what I mean? So, now I should the weight. I hope the camera is still baby, otherwise I did all this for nothing. So this is 22 pounds, right? Let me yeah, okay, looks like it's still going. So, 10, right, 10 kilograms, right? That is 22 pounds. And it's another 5 and 5 kilos, that's another 10, that's 20. That's here, 5 kilograms, right? Camera is upside down, that's why I'm not sure. Okay, so. 5 kilos, that's 11 pounds. And another 5 kilos there, 5 kilos, yeah. Right, so, real metal, no plastic. So, that's 44 pounds. Plus, my weightlifting belt, it's a big weight, it weighs a pound. Plus the sack bag, that is about a pound. So, anyway, like I said, 45 pounds. And the marbles, they're all there. The clock, I checked it. And now I'm just gonna show the newspaper again, to be sure. That's what I showed before I started, right? Okay, so the same newspaper, Journal de Montréal, and close to there. It's the 13th of July, June 2016, so I'm 75 and a half years old. I'm gonna be 76 in November. Okay then, so now, so much sweat, melting, my t-shirt is right through. Okay then, this is what I programmed for today, and I did it, okay, so intend to improve, of course. How can I say, 1,300 push-ups, maybe a few more, because I always do a few extra to be sure, because sometimes you concentrate and you might lose the count even, because you gotta look at the clock also to see every time it goes around, you gotta do so many, you see. Okay then, okay, so now I'm gonna go and take a good shower, right, and then we check everything that is final, to be precise, and then I have the tape as reference, and I see in the future what I used to do when I was 75 and a half years old, you know, with what, how many, what, and what type, because I do many types. I do the ones, I do the push-ups with the, like the diamond push-ups, like 249, 250, then I do this one that nobody does. I do 200 of those, I call them grip, lock grip, yeah. And I do 200 of those, and when I finish, I show the blister that I have here, you see. I had it, I got close to the camera. Anyway, I got almost 100 videos on YouTube and Facebook, and some world records. I have a personal world record, well, a world record, I mean, at 60 years old, 1,238, something like that, 1,200 anyway. Full push-ups without never going on my knees. It's a world record, 60 years old. And I did other world records a few years ago, like a planking with my hands and my toes instead of the elbows, planking 1 hour and 2 minutes and some 12 seconds, I think. And also I got 200 push-ups, 2 minutes and 12 seconds, or 30 seconds. That's also a world record. Anyway, okay, so we continue. We program to improve now.